You're watching Head Start with me, Karen Davila. Impersonator Willie Nepomuceno has been portraying the characters of many colorful personalities in Philippine society. It's his way of making a statement on various issues. Now, lately, his interest is in fighting violence against media men. Let's watch Willie Nep's latest adventure.
Master impersonator Willie Nepomuceno is a man of many faces. During the 2010 election campaign season, he showed off his skill for mimicking presidential candidates, including then-Senator Noynoe Aquino in Presidentiable's Got Talent. When Typhoon Ondoy hit in September 2009, it buried his lifelong collection of memorabilia. Willie Nep said it was the worst tragedy to come his way since martial law. But Willie managed to smile and stage another spoof to help raise funds for other typhoon victims. This time, Willie Nep appears as himself, Comedy King Dolphy, former President Fidel V. Ramos, and President Noynoe Aquino. The show is for the benefit of media men victimized by violence. His latest act stop in the name of laugh is guaranteed to send the message against attacks on newsmen while pulling all the stops and drawing the laughs.
And joining us on Hot Copy today, master impersonator Willie Nepomuceno. Good day to you, Willie.
Good day,
Mr. President. Good morning.
It's a good day when I see your face on television.
Pero what did you do today, sir?
Well, I jog, as usual. I jump helicopters. That's all I do every day.
Alam mo, ilang taon na kayo, Mr. President?
Why?
Ewan ko, ang dating nyo sa akin, parang hindi kayo tumatanda.
Of course.
What's the secret?
It's in the eye of the beholder.
Ano ba sikreto nyo? May tabako pa ba kayo?
Yes, but I don't light it.
Why not?
Because I don't want to be caught by Francis Tolentino. But I don't light it. Well, anyway, so you have no problem about second-hand smoke. Mabuti nga, wala kayong problema sa second-hand smoke. Sila may problema, second-hand chopper.
Naku, alam mo, anyway. FBR, kung ikaw ba presidente, papayagan mo ba yun na second-hand chopper binenta?
I will jump from that and I'm not sure if I can jump or fall down with it. No way!
No way!
No way!
Kamusta naman si Mrs.?
Well, she's the breadwinner of the family.
Oh.
You know, because pati nga yung card ko nakalagay doon ng Ming. Because I'm a private citizen already.
Ming nakalagay?
Oo, and she's the breadwinner, so I just eat when there's food on the table.
Oh, so how do you rate President Aquino's presidency? First year niya?
On the first year, fairly well. Because I don't want to mince bad words against him. He is, after all, our president. So go ahead and do what he wants to do. And when the charter is amended, then let me see what I can do.
Hindi ka pa rin humihinto, ah.
Of course
not. So, pinapangarap mo pa rin
yun.
The
music goes on, like cha-cha, you know.
All right, I'm gonna ask for a quick break on FBR. Oh. Do you ever know, can you be Willie now?
Yeah, why not? But, you know, you were asking about Pinoy. Maybe you think he has the monopoly of being the top gun.
All right, no.
I am also a top gun, look. Oh.
See? My God, so something that quick from FBR, you are now... Ayan, don't
well,
show what, this. Keep
what,
that. That's
whatever
a
you want.
Okay.
No, it's not really a secret.
Oh.
Because everyone can be
tricks
somebody.
Tricks of a trade.
That's okay. Oh, see?
Oh.
I can change colors all of a sudden.
Right away.
Ah, kayo po eh.
Oh my God.
Tayo po naman na mag-uusap dahil mukhang kinakantsuan ako kanina nung aking Kuya Eddie, Tito Eddie kung tawagin natin. Okay lang po. Wala po tayong masamang tinapay. Eh gusto ko lang po paalam sa kanya kung talagang interesado pa siya sa cha-cha. No. Eh, huwag na niya sigurong ano. Kumbaga, isama na natin yan para dun sa sistema ng wang-wang na alam naman natin yung wang-wang. You and I know that it is a culture that we want to dispose of. Masyadong matagal na yung wangwang mentality. Gusto lamang makalusot, gusto lamang makaisa sa kapwa. Eh wala na ho, hindi na po, bawal na po ang wangwang. Maski mayroon po, may isang ahong politiko lumapit po sa akin at baka pwede naman, iba raw naman yung kanyang wangwang. Dahil ang wangwang eh, wang, wang, wang. Eh sa kanya raw po eh, wing, 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 wing. Sabi ko, bawal po yan kahit ano po pong wang mo. Kaya wung, wung, wung yan. Bawal po ang wamang. Ang sirena lang pong po pwede, si Jezebel.
Si Jezebel? Okay na.
Bakit? May buntot ka ba?
Wala. Wala. Gusto ko nga ng buntot eh.
Oh.
Pero Mr. President, bakit ayaw niyo mag-apologize?
Apologize?
Kawawa naman yung mga Manila... Yung mga Manila hostage victims, ano ba naman yung...
We have done our apologies in proper forums. Kaya nasabi na po natin yan, para ulit-ulitin naman po. Eh, para naman, tsaka duda po ako, parang yung aking mga chismis na sinabi sa akin, na mukhang may halong politika, eh ayaw po nating ma-involve sa ganon.
Na naniniwala kayo may halong politika yun?
Eh, hindi naman sa naniniwala, pero baka sakali lang. Oh. Dahil wala akong maisip yung sagot eh.
Pero... Pero ito, maiba naman tayo. Are you dating now, Mr. President?
Let that remain a secret. Alam mo, tayo naman, open book. Lahat naman tayo, may init bigla rito sa kuha natin. Ano,
pumapayat ka, sir. Ha? Mula nung kampanya, pumayat ka.
Oo. Tsaka umiiwas ako. Mahirap pagka umuulan eh. Maingay.
So kamusta na yung...
Pag tumakatik yung ulo sa ulo ko, syempre maingay. Kaya...
so kamusta na ang inyong date life? Love life?
Ayaw kong ma-expose siyang aking love life in public, no? Dahil private person ako eh. Bigyan niyo akong pagkakataon. Kaya po naman nahihilaw. Walang nahihinog sa aking mga relationship. Nagsisimula pa nga lang ang dumiskarte. Binabanata na ako sa media. Kaya po naman, wala po kayo hinatan yung ating career sa pag-ibig.
Paano mo nililigawan sila, sir?
Sino sila?
Yung mga prospective women. Ang ganda nga ng taste nyo eh.
Konting pa-gentleman. Konting... padigdit, ano pulling chairs.
Pulling-pulling. So, maginoo pero medyo bastos o maginoo ka lang?
Ay, hindi. Maginoo lang po tayo.
Maginoo ka lang.
Tayo po, hindi naman tayo pinalaki ng ating magulang na maging bastos. Ako, I'm beholden to my entire... I've only had 5 women in my life. Siyempre, yung nanay ko, yung mga kapatid ko, kasama si Christian, napaka-possessive po. Kaya gusto ko na nga po makapag-asawa. Oh. Dahil napaka-possessive po ng mga kapatid ko, especially Chris. Kumisan, hindi lang possessive, possess pa. Kaya ako po, ang iniisip ko, mag-asawa na, isa lang yung papakasamahan ko. Eto, 5. Pinakasamahan ko. Nawala na nga lang yung nanay ko sa makabilang buhay na. Pero napakahirap po ng kalagayan ko. At ang baka mangyari nga nito, ako pa maging mayordomo ng mga pamangkin ko, si Joshua at si Bimbi.
Pero si Josh, lagi kayong magkasama?
Oh, close kami.
Close kayo?
Hindi pa ako manalo sa Plants and Zombies sa kanya eh. Magaling, magaling. Kaya?
Magaling ha?
Oo.
Pero totoo ba yun? Puro PSP inaatupag niyo daw?
Hindi. Pagka minsan naman eh, mga PNP, inaasikaso ko rin, no? May naghihintay nga sa akin sa opisina, abe, paano ba yan? PSP lang ng PSP. Hindi po totoo yun. Wala pong katotohanan ng PSP. Dahil yung mga generals na nandun, napapasok ko rin sila. O, sila naman, naglaro kami ng Game of the Generals.
Oh.
Wala pong monopoly yung PSP. Mainit.
Ang init. Okay, now, can I talk to the real Willie Nep now?
Yes.
Is that possible?
Would you want me to stand up and be recognized?
Yes, yes. This is first the real Willie Nep. Okay, we're not showing his secrets on TV.
Thank
you. Of course, how he takes off. All right, this is the real Willie Nep. Mm-hmm. Okay, there you go.
Look at that.
Okay. Now, Willie, how... Number one.
Wow, para akong Korean pop. Bagay ba?
No, number one, you definitely have to be aware of the issues.
Oh, yes.
And
yes.
You have to be quick to be able to go on live and just come up with those dialogues.
Mm-hmm.
Is this a natural skill or you learned it?
I don't know, maybe out of panic, anxiety.
Uh-oh.
It's an instinct.
It's an
probably.
Instinct.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
But then again, when you were young, did you always want to be a comedian?
Huh? No. Never. Not at all. I never liked show business in the first place.
So what did you want to be then?
But then, of course, I was involved in the arts. I was involved in theater and fine arts ako eh. So I'm in advertising and painting, you know.
Okay.
But I never got to practice them in real life. Kasi nga, you have a growing family. You have, eh, alam mo naman, mga government salary hanggang particular level lang.
Oh.
So I gave in and went back to showbiz.
Yes.
I would have wanted to be an actor or a singer.
A serious actor?
Yes, yes, yes. Because I was trained in theater, theater work. So, eh, mga uso nun, ang gugwapo.
Yeah.
Paano ko makakapasa kung puro gwapo yung kasabay ko? So, pero at that time, gusto ko na rin maka-enter in a way. Without really knowing what I'm getting into.
Yes. What so, you're wearing right now, sorry to interrupt you, don't laugh. This isn't your real teeth.
What?
It's not your real teeth, right?
It is. That's why I'm having difficulties now. Because I have to
have it done. No, because you're FVR, you're noy-noy. The top, do you have to wear different kinds of teeth?
Well, I do from time to time.
From time to time.
Not today. I have problems with my gums. I mean my teeth actually, no.
No, because
I have to have it fixed. You wear so many things now.
No, but you wear so many things. Ears, even a headgear, skin, everything.
Yeah. You can fix it, you can fake it, you know. There's some dentists, not even dentists, but artists who can do teeth for you, whatever you want, what kind of teeth you want. You
know? Okay, so you were saying that in the beginning you wanted to be a serious actor, but then you had moved on to becoming an impersonator.
Yeah, so as a strategy, I tried observing and tried to do impressions of those who are very popular that period.
Who was your first impression?
I did them all. I cannot remember. Well, at a very young age, I was just playing around. Bobby Gonzalez. Yung mga tagal na yun, hahabol-habol.
Anong boses nun? Sige.
Oo, ang babae, pag minamahal, may... Yun.
Yeah.
Saka yung inday ng buhay ko.
Okay.
Na makabagbag ng dami mga awitin.
Okay.
But you know, they're the great singers during the rock and roll years. And I was just... toddler? No, not really a toddler. But sila yung, ano, kumbaga, exposure ko. And then, of course, I got exposed to yung mga technical advancement na nung kuno, yung mga jukebox.
Yes.
With 10 centavos, you marvel at how it would move and spin and, you know, play records and hear real voice, you know.
So you started in the beginning impersonating celebrities, singers, but then it got to a point.
Yeah.
It got to a point that it became a social and political commentary for you. You used it as a medium.
Yes, because I was part of the activist movement at that time, First Quarter Storm. And I was part of the Movement for Democratic Philippines, MDP, Speakers Bureau.
Yeah.
So I started speaking, but I thought then, ang gagaling nitong mga, ano, kung babanat nilang mag-speech, bakit ako pa? Sila na lang ibumanat. They can, you know, they can talk about politics, from being a hard point, hardliner, or the way they explain, mas maraming theoretical. Biko, di na lang.
Okay.
So, ginawa ko, humor yung in-enjoy ko, but with a little satire. So, satirical yung ginawa ko. Like at that time, ang mayor na, si Gatpuno, di ba? Antonio Yeba Villegas, di ba? And PC chief was Iron. This is General Eduardo M. Garcia from the PC.
Yeah. Now, impersonating is one skill, but clearly being a stand-up comedian is a whole other skill. Mm-hmm. Who does all your scripting for your shows?
Well, at the beginning, I do all my scripts.
But it can't be that easy
anymore. Yeah, it can't be easy anymore because
if
I have a series of performance,
Wala
na, no time to sit down really. What I do the final thing because I can't deliver something that I cannot own.
Yeah.
So there are writers that whose materials I may not be able to use or I may edit them out.
Yes. No, I want to ask you, does it ever get to a point that you get confused who you are?
Yes.
Really?
Only this morning.
I knew it. You might turn bipolar,
here. No. It's an experience, no? That if I am in a character, like earlier I was a FBR character, so yun yung nasa spirito ko.
Of course.
And then, sabi mo, change to Pinoy.
Yeah.
So pag change ko, okay, visually, Correct. Pero yung character, hindi ko pala kaya pang i-adjust ng ganong kabilis. I can do that with voices.
Yung yes.
Mawalang galang na po. From changing to,
yes.
Race Guy, 79, Thought is a Son, I Love the Night.
And yeah.
Anyway, it's a, pwedeng mabilis yun.
Yeah.
Kasi boses sila.
But the spirit.
But pag dumating yung characterization, ang hirap pala.
Uh-oh.
I won't dare again.
You won't dare again? No, characterization, I realize, is so many things. Like a while ago, I saw you. From FVR to Pinoy,
yeah.
Even the movement of your mouth had to change the way you smile.
And even the voice. So, nahirapan ako sa voice kasi ang feeling ko, FVR is still there because of the costume he's in.
Yeah, you know? Yeah. But how do you do that on a live show?
Ano, hindi ko nga ginagawa sa live show. Pag ginagawa ko sa live show, it's one after the other.
Okay, and then
so
there's a
character
break.
Is complete. Even if it's a quick change thing, the character is complete.
Yeah.
Psych, naka-psych na sa akin yun.
Who were you happiest in as a character?
Julie Andrews? No.
Era?
Kahit sino.
Really?
Actually, yung crowd's favorite. Not my favorite necessarily.
But is Era?
Yeah, you could say so.
Yeah,
Dolphy is a favorite character.
Yeah, ako personally, when I see you do Erap, I find it really funny. Because when Erap is charming in itself, he has so many quotable quotes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
and she's really charming in person, in real life. Yeah.
No, and you did a whole Erap's English skit.
Actually, I don't really play too much on his English.
Not anymore.
Nakukornihan ako sa ganun yung I won't buy a landscape. I use real grammatical error. Or,
okay.
Kumbaga yung nagkakaroon ng panibagong meaning, yung ano,
yeah.
Essence yung ano.
Yeah, but after so many years, how many years have you been doing this?
104.
I know, no. 20?
No.
15?
No. Okay, let's put it this way. I've been on and off show business.
Yes.
Because sabi ko nga sa'yo, I never liked it. So once I'm there, then the next time
get out
of it and I'll be back. Plus or minus, if I started, let's say, because I was supposed to be given a program here, my own radio show and TV show in the old ABS-CBN. So that must have been
86.
No. Tama. Dahil 72 nag-martial law, di ba?
Oh, Diyos ko, huwag na tayo mag-math. Sa mga 20 years.
From 70s, computed that way.
No, but if more than 20 years.
Oh, yeah, more than.
What do you still find exciting?
Don't you notice this is a wig?
What do you still find exciting?
I'm not very excited anymore simply because the characters or the issues I tackle, parang hindi na kinakagat ng unlike before, no? Kasi even in the Senate, straight face, they can say, I want to, ano, my privacy for, diba? Hindi mo na matanong sila, paano pabanatan?
Uh-oh.
Binabanatan na nga sa Senate, diba? Ikaw, magkano ang inakaw mo, diba? No, be denied. Sorry. Paano pa? Nasaan yung delikadesa? Wala na. So, kung banatan ko man, tatawa
na pala. Lang. Diba? Oo, tama.
So, I'm still thinking of what next to do.
Yeah.
Or a better way to, you know, to continue my social commentary.
Yeah, you sense that there is a certain kind of acceptance.
Yeah.
And it affects your social commentary.
Yeah. And especially now, impression has gotten into a particular concept na ngayon, patawan na.
Yeah.
Hindi yung commentary.
Yeah.
Patawa. So, magko-costume, maglalagay ng bigote, miski hindi pantay yung ano niya.
Yeah.
So, tapos, may masabi lang masama dun sa politiko or kung sino yung tawa na, political na yun.
Uh-oh.
Hindi naman ganun siguro dapat.
Okay. But then, you think you'll be doing this for the rest of your life?
Hmm?
You think you'll be doing this for the rest of your life?
I guess it's in my DNA.
But do you still, do you find joy? I mean, even when you're...
Joy who?
not Joy the girl. Do you find joy in doing this?
I met her and I jumped with her.
You're crazy. All right.
Yeah. What are you saying? Sorry.
Do you still find joy in it?
Oh, yes.
You do. It's not just work.
As long as the public is laughing, as long as they're applauding and they're lapping it up,
Okay.
I'm fine.
All right, now we'll take a quick break and we'll come back. There are so many questions for Willie Nepomuceno. No. He'll be answering your questions from our viewers. Hot Copy will be right back.